Hi friends, welcome to my channel and you are watching Chandra Techniques for All and this is Chandra. Today I am going to deal with a topic called what is the difference between a USB Type-C port and USB micro USB port and which is better to buy. Many of your new devices are coming with USB Type-C and people are confused whether to buy a new Type-C type of port or a micro USB type of port. Many flagship phones like Samsung S9 or iPhone are coming with a Type-C type of port, and even many mid-range phones like Mi A1 which has a Type-C type of port. So there are few advantages of using this Type-C type of port. The first advantage, I want to categorize this into four categories. The first one is reversibility. When I'm connecting this Type-C port via USB cable, I can connect on either side of this cable without any issue. For micro USB, you should check whether you are inserting properly or not into this port. This is one of the drawback of using that micro USB, and this is the advantage of using this Type-C type of port. This is due to this reversibility capability. And the second advantage of using this micro Type-C type of port is it has more durability compared to micro USB type of port. This is why, because lifetime of this phone is maximum 2 years. In this time, you usually charge your phone up to nearly about 10,000 times. When you are connecting this USB type port to this device, let us consider at 10,000 times, the durability is higher compared to micro USB. This is one of the advantages of using this Type-C type of port. And the third advantage is it has higher rate of power transfer through the cable. It can transfer up to 100 watts. That is one of the advantages. And many of the new devices like MacBook Pro or any other devices are coming with this only with Type-C ports to charge their devices due to this higher power carrying capability. And another advantage of this Type-C type of port is that it can be connected to external displays via using this Type-C type of port. That is the another advantage of using this Type-C type of port. And the fourth advantage is data transfer. USB Type-C can carry higher data transfer rates. As you all know, there are few versions, that is 2.0, 3.0 and 3.1. It can support up to 3.1. That means 3.1 version has a capability of 10 megabytes per second, and USB 3.0 has a capability of 5 megabits per second, and USB 2.0 has 60 MB per second, that is max that can transfer. If your device is having USB 3.0 or 3.1, it can transfer large amount of files within less time. So I am using this Mi A1 device which is given only 2.0 USB 2.0 version only. That means every Type-C type of port will not give higher rate of transfer rate. Only the company should enable the version of this Type-C port 3.0 or 3.1, then only you can transfer your file quickly. So large files, large quantity files cannot be transferred via USB 2.0. It will take a lot of time compared to USB 3.0 or 3.1. So Type-C can support up to USB 3.1. That is the another advantage of using this Type-C type of port. So if you ask me whether what type of port we should buy, I strongly recommend to buy a Type-C type of port because it has more advantages compared to micro USB. So that's all for this video. I think you got cleared all your doubts with this video. If you like this video, please give me a thumbs up button. If you did not subscribe to my channel and you are watching this channel for the first time, please subscribe to my channel and click on bell icon to get the latest notifications on my new videos. Thank you for watching this video. I am recording this video via using Samsung J7 Pro. You can check out the video quality, and thank you for watching this video. and this is Chandra signing out.